Hi guys, welcome back to the Nizi channel. This is Mommy Jay and just came back from the market. It's so hot outside. I'm glad Grandma bought me. See? It's drink, guys. Before I show you the things we bought, I need to cook the rice first because it's almost time for lunch. We need to cook rice first, then we will cook vegetables and other things. So rice today we will not cook with potato because we don't have time. So rice will be, rice alone will be okay. Now we need to today we're going to cook taro soup with pork ribs, so I'm done with the rice. I'm going to put it now in the rice cooker. We need to hit the water from the pot so our rice cooker will not be spoiled. Plug it and click cooking. So here we have, I bought some glutinous rice with sesame seed, and we have here also glutinous rice with some stuff. They call this tongsu. Grandma and grandpa's breakfast. I'm not a fan of tongsu, so I don't eat much tongsu. So we have here, we bought some tomatoes. Some cauliflower. Green. We have spinach. Then we have here this is better guard, and then this winter guard, and we have also Grandma bought some coconut water. We have the pork pot. We need to cook this for to make it oil, coconut fat oil. So we have pickled pickled ginger. We have here sun-kissed orange. We have here the taro. We will cook this today for soup. And we have here the we'll cook it adobo. So let's cook, guys. We have here the pot, and we have our pork ribs. I already put it in the fridge because I finish burning it. We'll add water. This is 1 liter. One and a half liter. So the taro, it's already sliced. So let's just wash it and put it together with the pork ribs. Ginger. Put some slice of ginger. Thank you.
one more bag of chips and we'll put it in the fridge.
Spinach and one of these cauliflower. So guys, let's prepare. We'll slice the Mix. to remove the root. Then we will wash it. Grandpa is calling me, so I'm coming back. Grandpa and visitor, I just make tea for them. I'm back for my cooking. Let's wash the spinach again. Twice it 2 to 3 times. And it's ready. So we have here cauliflower. So this guys also we can cook it also. This just build the skin and so guys no waste food. There's a lot of people don't have food to eat, so we don't throw food. This is also food can cook, so you should not put it on the waste. right. Now we will prepare the garlic. More garlic. Now we have pork. We will make adobo. Thank you.
need garlic, cut, and ginger for the baby. Garlic.
It's time to cook. I'll check the soap. Boil it one more time and test if it's enough salt, then it's done. We will cook the pork adobo first. Hot oil. And garlic. soy sauce. Instead of vinegar, we apply wine. Soy paste. Before. A little hot sugar. Oh, this one is done. Just test if the salt is enough. So it's done, guys. Let's put it aside. Thank you.
Cuba nanya nada bahasa cuba.
Aha.
Satu dah patah.
I
Thank you.
So when we think for the spinach, we will ready our rice. This one says for this. And we have Taru soup. So thank you for watching. Bye bye.